Hello traders, this video is going to be really excited as we are going to reveal our the calculation how we are deriving the break-even accuracy. In a forex market, this type of the calculation, what we are doing it and we are analyzing the statement, you will never find in any broker, any analysis or any teams who are doing this type of the depth analysis of the account. And so before applying any strategy, we are calculating very small details of the numbers. And you might have seen in our many videos that we are presenting, we are showing it, that break even accuracy and the real accuracy. So once you get this account as example, that in this account we are updating since the 6 months, and currently the part 13 video has been made, and $2,000 we converted into the $50,000 profit. With the real account trading access of the Tickmill, we are already given the live trade access, live trading, the same account with the same profit. So this type of profit, when you want to achieve, you should be very careful with the numbers, and every day by day you have to keep taking the consideration of your statement. So this statement we are analyzing every 6 hours, every 4 hours, every 3 hours, whenever the trade has been closed. So after closing the trades, we are calculating the break even and we are analyzing with our profit real accuracy. So the same account here, we have presented this 27.7 accuracy. How we derive this 27.7 accuracy, that we are going to understand today. It is actually the very simple mathematical calculation. But if you want to analyze on your, based on your risk and reward pattern, because these are purely risk and reward pattern. What you choose your risk and reward, based on that you derive these numbers, and you have to check with your accuracy that either your trades, what you are placing it, you are choosing proper stop loss and proper reward as per your accuracy or not. So out of 100 trades, if you are choosing the wrong risk and reward pattern, and if your accuracy is 80%, still your account will be into the loss. So in this account, actually the accuracy is the 47% only. See the trades and see the statistics. So the with the numbers you can create a miracles, and this is a live example. Stay tuned till the end. We are going to explain you that how we are making this profit. So you have to watch the videos till the end. Then you can get this type of the accuracy in your MT4, in your trading account also, because this statement is easily downloadable. With a one click you can create this statement. Whenever in MT4 account, you just click a right click and you you click on a detailed statement, you get this complete statement with all the trades and what are the risk and reward, and it gives you the one some numbers. The few numbers you have to take the consideration as here, the how we are calculating the total risk and total reward, as this is the average point here. So what we are going, well, we are calculating average profit trades. So here we are getting our reward. This reward we are getting here 113.55. And what is the average loss trade? This is the average loss trade here. In the same line, you check here, then you get here 42.99. So these 2 points we are mainly considering, and in these 2 points we are calculating the break even, and this break even is very important. And if you know this break even, you can make the profit into your account like what we are showing it here. With the $2,000 capital, we turned the profit of $62,000. This is a live profit, the live account and live details. And when you want to make this type of profit with the 47% accuracy, don't forget about 80%, 90%, 95% accuracy. 6 months with the $2,000 capital, all the data are live. We are updating this account. This is now we are revealing the secret. Stay tuned till the end, then you can get this type of the secrets, and you can also do the same strategy into your account as well. So this account is a 13 update, updated at the December 12, but we started to update this account with the, all the updates. You can verify each updates. Once you open it, you get the statement of the same account with the analyzing of the each and every point. So part 5, part 6, part 7, 8, 9, 10, because there are the limitation of the some numbers. So once you click on a part 5, you get all the videos which has been made before the previous. So part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4 and part 5. So in that pattern, you can get all the 13 videos, and once upon a one, you understand that how we are generating this type of the tremendous profit by simply following the some numbers only. And why this profit has arrived into this account, there are only two numbers we are calculating it. So you have to watch the videos till the end, and if you want a more verify, you follow all these videos, understand it, and make the profit in your account. And we are damn sure that if you watch these videos, all the part 1 to part 13, you get one clear concept that into the forex market, profit is very easy to make and the loss is very hard to do. But it is mostly going the reverse side, as most the traders are making the loss. So that's the only our reason to make this type of the informative and very technical videos, where each and every minute calculation we have presented here, that what are the difference between the break-even accuracy and real accuracy. So you have to measure this accuracy, and it's very easy to measure it. And after measuring it, you have to compare it, and you have to try to improve those accuracy with from the break-even accuracy. So see, the accuracy is here only 47%. So what we have actually calculated, that we want 100 accuracy. So as a X is a break-even accuracy, 113.55 is our average profit rate, and our average loss rate is 42.99. So we just derive it as both the numbers in the parallel side, X equal to Y. As once you multiply this, both the profit and X and risk reward pattern, the number should be the same. And this one number, once your profit and loss should be the same, this will call as a break-even point, where your profit and your loss comes into the no profit and no loss. So if you go below this 27%, your account will be in the loss. But once you are going above 27%, as here currently the accuracy is 47%, almost 20% higher, as the break-even accuracy is around 27.46, and the real accuracy 47.42. So the difference between these two is 20%. So we are ahead 20% from the break-even, and that's a real magic or miracle. You can say that with this number you can make this type of the profit, and it's all the calculation we have given here. You can note down in your notepad and calculate this average profit rate, average loss rate, and once you derive this one, you get the X percentage of the break-even. If your account into the loss, calculate your break-even and try to achieve this accuracy higher than your break-even, very easily you can make the profit. Here the beauty is that almost the risk reward is 1 gem 2. See, the risk what we are taking, $42, the profit you are making higher than that. So almost it is more than 2.2 something. So that's only the reason, as your risk is fixed, but your reward is 2 times than your risk. So here your reward is higher. So with the 47 accuracy, even 47 accuracy is giving you the this type of the huge profit. And definitely out of 100 trades, 53 trades into the loss. So total 2012 trades, the loss trades are more. See the 101.58. This is the loss trades. And this is the profit rate. So see that loss rates are more. We never worried about to book the loss. But once we make the profit, we make a huge profit. And that's only the basic difference. And do not worry, once your account or once your trade into the loss, book the loss. Once you have decided that I will book the 10 pip loss, keep it 10 pips. Keep booking the 10 pip loss. If your account into the loss, do not wait to hold for more than 10 pips. But you have to book the profit of 20 pips, that's all. That is a simple logic, and that's a very simple secret to make this account into this profit. Once you book the risk 10 pips, your profit should be the 20 pips. Follow till the end of your 2000 trades, either manually or either in auto, you will see your account this type of the profit definitely. Either you trade any pairs, any currency, any stocks. If you follow this consistently as a 50-50%, if you put a head and tail, there are probabilities that 50% it will give the head and tail 50%. So with this probability, you will make the profit, as you will get the break even below 27% if you follow this 1/2 risk reward pattern. So hope this is a very exclusive and very informative videos, and hope you need to subscribe the channel, because in the future you might get trade details on so many lucrative ideas which you can easily apply in your account, and you will be your own diagnosis of your account, and you will be on your doctor to analyze that how your account is into the profit or loss, and either anyone is giving you the any accounts, so you can analyze their trades and you can be a master yourself, and it won't require you to get a more to read a more books and that on. It's a live presentation with the live accounts. You are giving the details. I think so. It's a very rare in the forex market. So that's the reason you should subscribe, because you will never miss any type of this video. If you want to make a profit in forex, definitely you have to subscribe it, as this is the very informative videos and informative strategies you can apply, and you can make consistent profit in your account.